There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Get ready for some WWE magic.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
An uppercut.
That'll cross some teeth. Vicious attack.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
We've seen champions head into matches maybe a little too confident, only to be picked off in the end. And guys, I can't help but wonder if we're going to see that again here tonight.
What a stomp! Speaking of champions heading into matches a bit over, she goes for the cover. And she kicks out with relative ease.
Too soon.
Guys, a loss here for the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering all the trash talking I'm told has been going on behind the scenes. don't want to reveal my sources, but let's just say there's been some pretty harsh words being tossed around.
Back suplex. Oh.
Surprised me at all to learn that the champion has been a little cocky heading into this one.
And there's nothing wrong with that, Michael, especially considering just how dominant the champ has been of late. When you're that good, you have every right to guard your chest out a little bit.
Man, she's rolling now. Oh, right to the face.
Beautiful technique. The champ coming to feel the pressure of that. She definitely doesn't want to consume much more punishment if she wants to be successful here tonight.
I really expect much. Penny Prager, guys, a lot of people are predicting a new champion here tonight. Even a poll on WWE.com earlier today predicted we'd have a new champ. But at the risk of being a downer, I believe we're going to see.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Too soon.
What a stomp.
Disagree with your earlier comment. I'm with the masses on this one. I think tonight is the night we crown a new champion.
Well, either way, guys, this has been one heck of a match up to this point, and I think it's only going to get better.
No, there's the reversal.
Two.
She's fading here, guys. Oh, she's got to shake those cobwebs.
It is imperative. The challenger not in a great place. This is not where she wants to be if she wants to become champion.
Looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
She's playing with fire here.
Yeah, she's got to hurry up and get back in there.
Now going to the top. High risk. She's got her. She's in control. She's got her. She's in full control now. She's in control. Back inside the ring now. The champ, she might have it.
Guys, these superstars really do appear to be in peak physical condition here tonight, which isn't surprising considering what's on the line here in this championship match.
She's a live wire right now. Get out of the way. Oh, right to the side of the face.
Quickly into the cover.
Victory here tonight.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.